He is not considering himself as the best player all over the world, but he thinks that he is the best in the world. What do you think about this opinion, Magnus Carlsen?
Is this for me?
Yes.
I think we're playing rapid blitz here, over the board, not bullets online, so I don't think it's very, very relevant. But having said that, Hikaru is obviously a great rapid blitz player, and he has gotten a lot of silver and bronze medals in World Rapid Blitz Championships, so it's very short.